G'day, welcome back to Buildsome. What we're looking at here is the plan view of a building site. And you can see it's got these random curved wavy lines all over the place. There's no real... No, they're not parallel. They're randomly spaced. And they don't seem to have any real purpose. But what they are contour lines. And generally they're given a number or a reduced level on RL, and basically what they represent is every point along this line is the same height. So a contour line is, or it connects points of equal height, and these ones are actually given a particular height. So if you think about a beach, you go to the beach and you see the water coming in on the beach, you'll see that as the water comes in, it'll finish at a height along that beach, and it could be curved and in and out, but where that water finishes roughly is all the same height. And that's what you've got here, is these contour lines. If I was to put in a level plane, everywhere along that line finishes at the same height. So you can see that there with the level plane. So that's what the contour line is. Every point along there is level. And they're given heights, and generally that height is a standard distance apart. So if you look at these, distance between this one and this one, that's half a meter difference between there and there. That's half a meter difference between there and there. That's half a meter difference between there and there. Now that's a difference in height, not a difference in length or horizontal measurement. It's a vertical measurement. So let me show you what that is. So I'll go around the corner. So you can see between this point here, 10.428, and here, there is a vertical difference of 500 mil. Same with the next two and the next two. So that way, of course, that represents a vertical distance. We can use contour lines to work out how much slope there is on our block of land. And the closer the lines are together, the steeper the block of land is going to be. And I'll show you that with this next picture. So here's a heap of contour lines. These ones happen to form a circle. And you can see the ones on this side of the block of land are a lot closer together than the ones on this side. So generally where you see a circle, that's going to represent a hill or a rise in the land. So here are your contour lines in the 3D model. They're still 500 mil apart, but because it's steeper on this side, they're a lot closer together, and as it's not so steep on this side, then they're further apart. So the big thing to remember is a contour line represents height. It's got nothing to do with the vertical or the distance apart from the line. It's all about the height of the line. Another thing that a set of contour lines in a circle could represent, again, is they could represent a depression or a hole in the ground. So there you go, that's what contours are and what they represent and how the contour interval works. In the next video, I'll show you how you can use contour lines to work out what slope your block of land is without even having to visit it.